All of the time we need to take the Torah down to the ground, to reality. Okay, yes, it's written in the books of Kabbalah. Yes, it's written in Likutei Moharan. Yes, it's written. Yeah, Rabbi Nathan. When I hear lectures of rabbis that are talking about, yes, Rabbi Nathan is bringing in Likutei Halachot, and yes, Rabbi Nachman in this, and yeah, you can see it also in that. What do you want to say? That's my question. Okay, great. He is. Bottom line, what's the conclusion? How can I take your awesome Torah, the wonderful verses, into my life and to refix my life? How can I recover from my mental issues, from my sadnesses, from my depression, from my poverty? How I'm gonna have money? Okay, Kilo. How I'm gonna pay my bills? That's the question. The person, he doesn't want to hear sophisticated Torah. Yes, Rabbi Nathan is bringing that concept in that aspect in Likutei Halachot. Is it going to help me to pay the bill? Is it going to help me to be happier tomorrow morning when I'm going to wake up? Is it going to help me to know how to respect my family, my wife, my children, how to educate them? Is it going to help me to find my path in life? The fact that Rabbi Nathan is bringing it in Likutei Halachot. And this is something that we all need to take very seriously on first of all, to find the right mentor, the right guide, the right teacher.